in there by itself. Let's do this.
Is everybody ready? Bishop?
Hell yeah. Cue. Steel. Steel.
One in the morning, got a phone call from his homie, and he told him, wake the fuck up, cause we got a job we must do. We got the crew, couple of brews, and everybody was packing the tube. What do I have to do? He asked the man in charge, responded, just be cool. Go in the alley, hop out the whip and shoot one of the kids with their friends. Pop, just like that, and you will be with us to the end. Thought to himself, damn, this don't make me a man. But he proceeded to open the door and walk up with a nine in his hand. He took to the car, driver put out, congratulations, you one of us now. He wasn't proud, this life he had, he didn't want it, but he got it, there's no turning back. Wishing that he never touched the back. Every day he wakes with a conscience on his back. And now he looks up in the sky like, who the fuck am I? Just wondering, and he be asking God, when is this time? Fucked up in the mindset of jail, I know Max been through a lot of shit. So I be feeling remorse for the kid, but the violence in others be forcing him.
Freeze, motherfucker! Turn around! Turn around!
Next morning, he rolling solo on his way to his school. Still thinking about the two that he used to in somebody's life. He turned around and headed back to his house. He had his mean weight on his shoulder that he had to get out. He walked in and grabbed a gun and sat back in his car. He wants to throw the gun in the river and get rid of his scar. So he driving and ducking and diving the traffic with graphic visions of what occurred. Not paying attention, he's having a break and he turned as he hit the curb. Witness approaching, called the 911. He was sitting up in his car, more blood than red rum. It was rolling straight down his cheek as he thought it was fake that he was about to meet. But with all his strength, he managed to stand up on his 2 feet. As the ambulance took him away, he wishing that he could live another day. He feeling like this was the price to pay for yesterday. Remorse and sin, they go together. Man's on his last effort for once of the better. So looks like he's gonna have a couple more storms to weather.
We want from the cops, we want from the bottom man, we want from security guards, we want from old man Quills in this fucking bullshit store when he come with that bullshit gun. All he's doing is fucking running. Like in a goddamn
track thing! I'm serious!
UAV recon standing by. Are you a...
Yeah.